Okay, we got Blind Love, which was written by the drummer of the band at E.Seville, and I heard it in the studio at the bar when he was sort of strumming it, and I heard a little bit of it, and I thought it was a great song. I wish I would have written it.
Yeah, and we wound up recording it, what, two takes?
Yeah, two takes.
And it was great because Eddie wrote it, and he's a brilliant drummer, but he's a great songwriter too.